Ever felt a chill down your spine during a horror movie? Or a song so powerful it gave you goosebumps? Turns out, that tiny forest rising on your skin is one of your body's oldest survival tricks and one of science's coolest mysteries. Goosebumps or piloerection happen when tiny muscles in your skin called erector pili contract. These muscles tug at your hair follicles, making your hair stand on end. For furry animals, this reaction traps warm air and even makes them look bigger to scare off enemies. For humans, though, it's not about fur, it's about feelings. The nerve cells that trigger goosebumps belong to your autonomic nervous system, the same system that controls your fight or flight response. When you see a predator or just a knife-wielding villain on TV, your brain sends signals through chemical messengers like epinephrine, tightening those tiny muscles. To your nervous system, the movie and the real danger feel surprisingly similar. Goosebumps aren't only about fear. They can also come from awe, beauty, or deja vu. Those emotional chills or frissons are waves of pleasure sparked by art, music, or inspiration.